구독, 좋아요 눌러줄 거지?
곱단 쌈집은 어떤 곳일까? 너무 기대돼! 우와! 우와, 집이다!
전통을 사랑하는 곱단 쌈집 나와요! 이럴 줄 알았다니까요!
초인종도 없네요? 혹시 열어라 하면 하인이 나와서 열어주는 거 아니에요?
아닙니다.
이건 첩보 영화에서 보던 홍채 인식이잖아!
뭐지? 이 알쏭달쏭한 느낌은?
왠지 배신당한 기분이네.
뭐 하십니까? 들어오시지 않고?
아, 네! 네.
와!
저건 뭐지?
글쎄. 그래도 역시 집안은 전통적이네요.
꼭 사극에 나오는 옛날 집 같아요.
그렇습니까? 어머나, 제자님들 다 오실 텐데.
이게 다 뭔가요?
이건 에어컨!
초반력이다.
이건 TV. 이건 가습기. 이건 자동 연주 검은고.
이런 제자님들 시장하실 텐데 내 정신 좀 봐. 맛있는 거 해드리겠습니다.
혹시 요리하는 기계도 있나요?
그럴 리가요. 모름지기 요리는 정성과 손맛이랍니다. 제가 텃밭에서 직접 기른 채소로 요리해 줄 테니 집 구경하면서 조금만 기다리십시오.
네. 얘들아, 혹시 나만 쌤이 이상한 거 아니지?
나도 뭐가 뭔지 모르겠어.
어쩜 우리가 아는 쌤은 진짜 쌤이 아닐지도 몰라.
근데 이렇게 맘대로 들어와도 될까?
쌤이 집 구경하면서 기다리라고 하셨잖아.
그래, 이건 제자로서 스승에 대해 더 잘 알기 위해서야.
얘들아, 이것 좀 봐!
엄청난 화장품들이다!
쌤이 이런 립스틱을!
마스카라에 아이섀도우, 인조 속눈썹도 있어!
얘들아, 이것 좀 봐!
이건 최신 유행 선글라스!
그것도 한두 개도 아니고...
얘들아, 쌤이 이런 옷도 입으시나 봐!
쌤은 한복만 입으시는 줄 알았는데...
선생님한텐 분명 비밀이 있어! 혹시 이런 게 아닐까?
오늘 종례는 이것으로 마치겠습니다. 제자님들 모두 안전하게 귀가하십시오.
네!
하지만 아까 홍채인식 대문도 그렇고 리모컨 쏘시던 폼도 그렇고 헛! 어때? 영화 같은 거 보면 신부를 숨기고 사는 첩보요원 이런 거 많이 나오잖아. 니들도 아까 봤지? 마당에 있던 그 관역.
맞아! 그러고 보니 저번 수업 시간에
나란 말썽이 힘들게 달아 문자와로 서로 사랑이
아니야. 쌤! 뭐게야! 그럼 그것도 다! 헐, 소름!
I wonder what her place looks like. I can't wait to see it!
Wow! It's an old-fashioned gate!
I knew you would live in a place like this, Teacher Kopdan! It's exactly as I imagined!
There isn't even a doorbell!
How do we get in, Miss Kopdan? Are you going to call a servant to open the gate?
course not.
What?
An iris scanner? I thought that only existed in movies.
What is this? Am I the only one who's confused?
I actually feel sort of disappointed.
Come on, girls. Aren't you coming in with me?
Oh, yes!
Wow!
Huh? What could that be?
I don't know. Every inch of your house looks very traditional.
It almost looks like a scene in a period drama.
Do you think so? Oh, I'm sorry. You must be feeling warm.
What are all those things?
This is for the air conditioner. This is for the TV. Now for the humidifier. And now for the automatic zither. Dear, I'm sorry. You must be hungry. It's been a long day. Let me make you a nice meal.
Is your kitchen super high-tech like the rest of your house?
But of course not. Cooking is all about effort and the warm human touch. I even make sure to use vegetables I've grown on my own. Feel free to go around the house while I cook, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Guys, I can't be the only one who thinks she's very strange.
No, this is all confusing me, too.
Maybe the Koptan that we know is far from who she really is.
Are you sure it's okay that we're snooping around her house?
Teacher said we could look around while she's cooking, right?
Yes, she said that, as her students were only trying to get to know her better.
Do you see that? Look at that!
Wow, I didn't think she'd have so much makeup!
Does she really wear lipstick? There's mascara and eyeshadow and even false eyelashes!
I found something else! Look!
Those are all the latest designs!
And who knew she had so many?
That's her closet! Do you think she has a lot of clothes too?
I thought she only wore the Korean hanbok.
Our teacher definitely has a secret life. Can it be something like...
That concludes the last class of the day, children. It was a pleasure teaching you. Be safe going home.
Yes, ma'am!
But we all saw how she had the iris scanner at the gates and how she handled the remote controls.
Watch out!
It's obvious. Undercover spies in movies have ordinary jobs so they appear normal to everyone. And when we were walking in, you saw the targets, right?
You're right. Now that you mention it, in lit class...
The Korean language is very different from Chinese. It makes it difficult to express themselves.
Teacher, help! So it's a mosquito!
Wow! It makes so much sense now! I'm already getting goosebumps!
Yahoo! 안녕, 친구들! 여기, 구독 눌러줄 거지!